Hey guys, it's Awesome here from Mountain Entertainment, and today we are back on American Truck Sim. And we are still in LA. I didn't play at all last week. So we do have to go pick up a trailer. I believe it's a Bass Pro Shop one. Bass Pro Shop trailer off of a off of the Steam Workshop. I don't know if you can get it off of any mod site. So I did get it off of the workshop. Sorry, my microphone's like really far away. I don't know why. I just recorded a few videos and it wasn't. So I don't know what's wrong with that. I don't know where we're going, so sell goods. Okay. So, Forza Horizon 3 comes out this week. This Friday, actually, is when I'm getting my copy. Not for computer though. I didn't think about getting the computer one. I kind of forgot about it until I ordered it. Or like my mom was like, "Oh, did you know there was a computer one you could have gotten?" Because I ordered it off of Amazon. And yeah, I forgot Forza is like Microsoft's game or whatever. Why are we getting stopped at all these red lights? Like seriously, man. Like seriously. Like. Why? Like, it looks so good right there. I wonder, what if I move my seat up? Well, that makes a better bit. I did get him. No, not that. I did get the new DLC that they have, but I don't have a camera. So we'll probably buy a Kenworth soon. Or a Peterbilt. What's with us in getting stuck at all these lights? We pulled away from you, I'm sorry. Not really. Wonder how high this rose up to. I wonder if we can start off in fifth. Nope. But we can go first, then fifth. I remember there was one truck I had. I had the most horsepower you could get, and I would have to start out in seventh if I was bobtail. Maybe with a trailer. It was one of those. I had to start out in 7th with one of them. I don't know exactly which one. because that was a long time ago. Wanna race to the right white line? There's no white line, but let's race. I win. I love this shifter so much. Okay. This is our trailer. Okay, so it's just a dry van box, or dry van trailer, whatever you want to call it, with the Bass Pro logos on it, and we're going to Redding, I think. Redding. Yeah, I'll be right back, actually. I gotta let my dog. Okay, so sorry if there's any noise, because my dogs are in my room now. And they're gonna hang out in here for a little bit. They're upset. Today's the last day they get a... There's only two of them. Well, there's three. We have three dogs, but... one of them is not a boxer, and the other two are boxers, and... The one we're getting is another box, so there's gonna be three little boxes running around. Not really little, they're kind of big boxes. Like, if you guys have seen some videos, one is like really fat, and that one's mine. Well, my mom's, but I kind of stole her. So that's why my mom's getting this puppy. Then this one that's growling or whatever, I'm petting her, and she's still being a brat. I'll be right back. Alright, so, she just wanted out of my room, I guess, even though my door was open. And she doesn't need fed, because they have food in their bowls. But my puppy's still on my bed, she's like, tired. She's like, I give up, I'm going to bed, I don't want to be up today, I want to go to bed. She's upset I have to go to, or I do schoolwork and have work sometimes. She gets upset when I leave. Like, yesterday, yesterday I took my sister's to tutoring, and she was crying, my mom said. Like, she was all whimpering and stuff. And when I get home, she's always, like, jumping up and down and getting really excited. I don't know why, though. I guess she likes me because I give her food, maybe? I don't know. Because she is my mom's dog. My mom got her for her... Or for Mother's Day or something like that. I don't remember exactly if it was her birthday or Mother's Day or something. But after my dog died, that I had forever, or like since I was like really, really little, this one that's in my room, or well, they all, I had like three dogs in my room that slept in my room at one time. It was me, there were four living things, I guess, in my room at one time. So me, the two boxers, and my one dog that I had. I got her when I was fourth, or two, one and a half, I think. I don't really remember. Like, because I was really little, but I always remembered she was around. We got a Reading trip, so we've got to just get on like the Highway 5 or whatever they call it, and shoot, I don't need off here, do I? Well, I don't have to. I think it's Highway 5, then just go up through San or Sacramento or something like that. I think it's Sacramento. Got no damage on any of our stuff. Because the truck already had 3% damage. Wow. Alright. Now that we're actually on the highway, we can get going. I don't even remember what I was talking about, so sorry. Oh gosh. Just shift it down a little bit. So I don't know if you guys are all like know what's going on with the NFL right now. I just kind of watched a Phoenix Feathers Let's Play, Let's Talk, or what, I think that's what he calls it, with that Kaepernick or whatever from San Francisco, and I didn't know about the 9/11 cleats. That's stupid, honestly. That they weren't allowed to wear them because of the NFL is against dress or uniform code or something like that. That's really stupid, I think. Really, we got a cop there and a cop behind us. Great. Great. He's behind me too, then he's up there in front of us. We're screwed. Oh, he's passing. He's passing us. He's passing us. What's in this trailer, actually? I don't know. Lures. Oh, that it is. That's actually really cool that they did that, since it is a Bass Pro Shops thing. I think there's only one in Denver, Colorado. I think it's in like Denver. I think I've been there a few times. Not recently though. Like a long time ago, like a few years ago or before that or whatever. Which kind of sucked. Or not sucked, I just don't like going to like big cities or whatever. I like it in the like small towns and stuff like that. Oh, we're gonna get called into this way station, I bet. If not, probably since there's a I think it's if there's a cop in front of you, they yep, I think you do get pulled into these way stations or whatever. don't want a ticket in here. That's the first time I haven't had to stop getting out of one of those. We're good on gas, so we won't have to stop off at this gas station. What is this guy doing? I don't know if you guys could see that, but he went into the left lane. I think he thought he could pass me, then he swerved back into this lane. I'm recording you. What's your license plate? That cop should have pulled you over. No, it's not illegal. I don't know if it's actually illegal to do that. Because it was kind of like jerked over, then went back right away, kind of. Might have been in that lane for a little bit. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention to that mirror all that much. Like, I don't pay attention to those. Why is there a hole there? That's just like... Why not just have it continually going? Why did you have to put a hole there? No car can fit through that if they had to. Like a cop. How are we speeding and there's a cop in front of us somewhere? Alright. I hate California. If I could, I would have cut over into Nevada, then went north, then cut back into Redding. Probably could have done that. Like go into Tunipar, then Reno, then Redding. Could have done that. I could have done that. But I didn't. Why didn't I? I should've. I wonder how many lures can fit in this truck. Or trailer. Like, another, like, I don't know how many fit in a box or whatever. I wanted to go fishing, but it's probably gonna be, by the time I'll have time or whatever, it'll probably be like, ice fishing next. Or ice fishing time. I've never gone ice fishing. My dad did, I think, a few times. Like when I was little or something. I think he went ice fishing. We have ice fishing stuff. So, I don't know. He might have. Alright, day going on trip. That cop, I don't think that's copyrighted since there's like a bunch of vines and stuff about that. Or it is probably copyrighted, but since it doesn't use that much of that song, I think you can like use 15 seconds of a song or whatever. That's copyrighted or whatever. It might be less, like 7 seconds, I don't know. Because I only use like non-copyrighted music from no copyright sounds or something. I really like the ones I got, even though it's like not what I listen to. I like country music and stuff like that. And like hip hop or whatever, country rap, whatever you want to call it, redneck rap, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I like that stuff. So. And I can't really find any of that kind of music, non-copyrighted. So, I just kind of used what I got. Used the resources that I got. Oh, those windows are no longer red back there, are they? I remember on Euro Truck they were red back there, and, yeah. We're probably gonna paint this truck soon. I don't know why I hit that, I meant to hit M. To see how much more we got. About 300 miles. And how much gas do we got left? Okay, we can make it there. We can probably do a few more jobs on this tank of gas that we got now. I went to fill my truck up at the highway yesterday, and some guy was like, they were like selling this stuff to clean your car, and my mom bought some of it from someone before. And I was like, yeah, this stuff will clean car, your windows, your paint, all this stuff. And I was like, yeah, I think my mom bought that stuff already, or had some of this stuff at her house or whatever. Oh, he's like, okay, does it do paint? I was like, yeah, I think so. I think it's the same brand. I actually think it was. Because I think my mom bought it from over by her work. A few years ago when she got it. And we haven't really used it. I don't even know how you use it. I think you just like spray it on stuff on your car and it'll clean it. I think. I don't know. I've never used it, so don't ask me how to use that stuff. Because I won't know. Probably says on the thing. Then there were this guy, like, he looked like, I think he was a farmer or something. He had like a first gen Cummins or whatever, and this, when I pulled up, I went around and was starting to pump my gas, and some lady from the same thing went over and talked to him. But a few minutes later, he came on over and was like, yeah, you stupid thing, get off my mic. No, get off there. There's a fly in my room and I can't kill it. Way too fast. Yeah, and he came over and it was like, this stuff can clean your car, your truck, anything that you use a lot. And he was like, do you got dogs or little kids that are always around here? Because it works on windows too, so if they like smudge your window, you can use this stuff to clean your windows too. Yeah, I do kinda. But I don't know. They don't really ride in my truck. Because they don't go anywhere. They're lazy dogs. Lazy, lazy dogs. Lazy dogs. I bet if we did go into Nevada, it would probably save us time, even though we had to cut over and cut back in. Just because their speed limit's higher over there. Really, why does it do that right there? Is it just because it's a work zone or whatever? Now I gotta get back up to my speed. Traffic is so bad in some parts around here. Like, I went to tutoring one day. It took us like half an hour just to get to the highway, and it's not that far. Just because they're redoing the road, and it's not supposed to be ready, or finished until like next year around this time. Just freaking crazy. It's a crazy. But they're like building stuff like crazy around here. Well, like in some cities or towns or whatever. I don't know what like considers it a town or a city or whatever. Like is it based on like how many or like how big the town is or how many people are there? Like live there? I don't know. Cause I wouldn't know. Not a person that studies that stuff or whatever. The way I explain things or whatever, it's kinda like no one understands me. You know, understand. then there was this driver. Like, we went to dinner for my sister's birthday, on the 12th, I think. I don't know. Like, what day? But my dad met us there, and he wasn't feeling good, so I drove home in his truck, and he rode with me. And we were at a light, and it was like Chevy K10 or something like that was in the turn lane to go left, and the lights were red, so the lights turned green, so he just like gunned it and cut all the way over. Then the next light turned red, so he cut into a parking lot or whatever and thought he could get to the next road and go through the green light, but he couldn't get there in time. Then he just took off down some like street, like a neighborhood street. He done a guy die or kill someone. Hey, he was driving really fast. Or pacing. Yeah. Let's check. Nothing to prove. I tried to do a daytime drive for you guys, but I had to sleep. And the thingy is kind of light now still, but it'll probably become dark by the time we get a Reading. Ready? Yeah, maybe. 2 hours, and what time is it? 3 hour drive almost. Yeah, it'll probably be dark. Like 9-ish, 10-ish is probably when we'll get there. I don't know if this like lane has to turn anytime soon, but I'll get a sneaky, sneaky cop. Better pass just in case I gotta get back over. Because I don't know if this lane ends or something. I'm hungry. It took me like an hour or almost 2 hours to just record one Farm Simulator video. Okay, this is like the very super slow lane. I have to get back over though if this lane doesn't end up here. That one, I think it might actually end. I'm not 100% sure on that, like if it does or not. Stupid fly. This whole time I've been recording this morning, they've been in here. Like, I've recorded 3 videos and this was my last one. And I was putting it off because I had to put my shift knob back on the shifter and reset everything up because I took it all down because I wanted to play Forza with it, but I lost the ball like part for the shifter. Then once I was done picking everything up and moving it, putting it back where I wanted it, I found it. I guess Forza didn't want me to play it with the steering wheel. I need over. I don't want to really cut this cop off. Hopefully someone will get off here and I can squeeze them behind this cop or something. I don't want to speed up and pass the semi because there's a cop. Probably just have to cut someone off then and squeeze into there. I wish that was a feature where the cops actually had, you had to pull over and wait, like, I don't know, however long it takes to deal with the cop and, like, all that stuff. Like, and you could get out, check the tires, make sure everything works and stuff like that. I think there's a mod that'll, like it, when you do that, it'll take you outside, but it's only for the, standard trucks, like the W900, the Peterbilt 589 or 590 or something, I don't know, and the other Kenworth fleet truck. I don't really know those fleet trucks all that well. I know the Peterbilt 389, 379, 351, W900s, T680s, or T600s, or whichever ones they are. I mix those two up all the time. Brakes. I'm way out there, and I... Hey, he's got a Bass Pro Shops trailer too. As we're going to the same spot. And I think it would be cool if, like, these other trucks that pulled into, like, Walbert and those places, and you had to... Oh, I thought I got a ticket or something. Like, you had to... Oh, we're not pulling into Walbert, it's Eddie's. Next time, Walbert. Next time. Oh, and look at that! Workshop or whatever's right across the street. Alright, where do you want it? Oh. Darn it! I wanted to go back into the thing. Darn it. Alright, we can't get a new paint job yet because... Oh, darn it, not that. I need to get this key. Then, where is it? Progress. Yeah, we're almost there. 900 more points. Oh, it tells us what jobs we did. Oh. That's cool. How much did we... 500 XP? So we need to get, like, a 900 mile... thing, so we can have a lot of money or get to the next level, I think. So, thank you guys for coming along with me today, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys, and bye.